According to reports, reliable sources have released information concerning the identity of a deceased teenager whose body was found on a beach in Marisule. Relatives of Linus Constantine seem to think that the body belonged to him. Family members say the police have not been forthcoming with information.
Well, I don't know what you mean by forthcoming, really. What we do in the event that the family has an issue, then the investigators are available so that they can provide them with whatever information that they require.
According to reports, the relatives were summoned to a meeting with the police only to be told that they should be patient. They were disappointed as they were hoping for more information. Police Commissioner Vernon Francois has responded to the comments, stating that investigations into such cases take time, especially when it involves gathering forensic evidence.
Investigations of that nature is expected to be, you know, there's supposed to be a degree of patience, really, because most definitely it takes a while. You have to do it properly. You don't only have to do it quickly, but you have to do it properly. I think in these cases, the fact that there was an issue with identification, for us to be able to confirm our identification and say safely that this is the person that we deal with, we need to go the way of forensic examination, and that is what is happening now. We're just awaiting a report. I think we are kind of pretty sure that this is the individuals that in both cases and the case at Cape State, these are the individuals that we are dealing with. But as a responsible organization, for us to be able to confirm it, we need to be able to be 100% sure, not 99%, but 100% sure that this is the individual that we are dealing with. So we are working along with our forensic lab in terms of that confirmation, and I'm hoping it will happen shortly. But we usually ask for patience in these kind of things. People expect that the thing happened today and there is an arrest tomorrow. Sometimes it happens like that, but sometimes you really have to go through the tedious process of going through the evidence, and sometimes you get into stumbling blocks and you have to start all over. And this is just investigation. And when people need to understand that, sometimes it takes a little while.
The commissioner is hoping that the matter can be brought to a head as soon as possible. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.